If you're here because you want to wake up early, well, congratulations! You made it to the first step that is required for waking up early. That is giving signals, giving that motivation to yourself, to your brain that no matter what, I have to wake up early and I will take all that source of motivation, that dose of motivation that is required for me to wake up early. So yeah, congratulations! You made it to the first step. Now, I believe it's not that morning which is important for you to wake up early, but the night before. What I mean is you should have a good night's sleep, a good night routine. If you're not already following me on Instagram, please do, because I upload content related to all the things I talk in my videos. So I have a post that gives you some idea on how to have that night routine. Now you can have a completely personalized night routine. But there are some things that will assist you in having a good night's sleep, and only when you have a good night's sleep, it's only then when you can wake up early. It's more comfortable for you. So you can include having a good relaxing playlist, having a good skincare routine or anything. Now, why am I emphasizing on having a night routine? That is because when you do all those steps that are included in your night routine, I'm repeating the same word over and over again, but again, when you do all those steps which are in your night routine, then you are giving yourself those signals that okay, I'm in control of my actions, I'm in control of my life, and I'm doing this because I want to have a productive life. And that will assist you in waking up early, because you know you were well prepared the night before. Now the next thing is keep all those white and blue lights out of your range at least 30 minutes before you go to sleep. Because you know why it's important. Yes, you know that even I'm guilty of that. When we think that okay, ab mobile use nahi karna, but then you remember, nahi, woh ek cheez check karungi, bas sirf ek cheez check karungi, and then I'll go back to sleep. And when you check that one thing, that leads to another and then another, and finally itna time ho jata that you say, अब तो टाइम बचा ही नहीं, अब हम सुबह कैसे जल्दी उठेंगे. सो यू डोंट वॉन्ट दैट, यू वॉन्ट टू वेक अप अर्ली, राइट? सो दैट्स वाई कीप योर मोबाइल, लैपटॉप एक्सेट्रा आउट ऑफ योर रीच, सेट इन अनदर रूम. नाउ कम्स टू द मॉर्निंग पार्ट. नाउ आई वॉन्ट से एनीथिंग अबाउट अलार्म्स, बिकॉज सम पीपल से दैट यू शुड पुट वन अलार्म एंड यू शुडंट पुट मल्टीपल अलार्म्स, बट दैट डजंट वर्क फॉर मी, बिकॉज आई बिलीव जब वैसे ही उठने का मन नहीं है तो एक अलार्म बजेगा एंड यू विल जस्ट turn it off and go back to sleep. Or but when it's so many alarms, tab kabhi to aap thak kar uthoge. But then again, it's different for everyone, so I won't say anything about the alarm thing. And again, I'm not saying jo bhi hum cheeze bata rahe hain you should definitely follow that. That is what works for me, and I'm sharing it because ho sakta hai aapke liye bhi useful ho jaye. The next thing is organize for the next day a night before. Make a to-do list a night before. Some people say that you should know your why. So it's the same thing. When you know your why, only then you can make your to-do list. So do make a to-do list a night before. Because I have been through this. I decide ki theek hai, main jaldi uthna hai. And whenever I don't have a to-do list, I wake up and think, kyun jaldi uthna hai? Zaruri hai ye? Kya hi hoga uthke? And all those thoughts come and I end up going back to sleep. So yes, know your why, and when you know your why, you will have a complete to-do list key. You want to wake up for workout, for meditation, set your priority, write down all those things. So when you wake up, you will be having that list, because I know why am I waking up early. I have to do these things. Now again, some people meditate right after they wake up. They meditate for a couple of minutes and then they come out of their bed. But that doesn't work for me. बिकॉज अगर हम मेडिटेट करने बैठ जाते हैं राइट आफ्टर आई वेक अप, तो देन देर आर 100% चांसेस दैट, तो इट्स डेफिनेट दैट आई विल गो बैक टू स्लीप. या आई एम अ वेरी लेजी पर्सन. हम कभी भी कितना भी कितनी भी देर सो सकते हैं. सो वॉट आई डू इज दैट वेन माई अलार्म गोज ऑफ, आई कम आउट ऑफ माई बेड, आई मेक माई बेड, आई वॉश माई फेस एंड देन आई वर्कआउट. तो सीधे जब वर्कआउट करते हैं तो सारी जितनी भी लेजीनेस होती है, तो जितना भी आपका स्लीपी मूड होता है, वो सारा चला जाता है. इट्स डिफरेंट फॉर एवरीवन. यू सी फॉर योरसेल्फ कौन सी ऐसी चीज है जो आप उठकर सबसे पहले करना चाहते हो एंड व्हाट वर्क्स बेस्ट फॉर यू. नाउ द फाइनल एंड द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग, व्हेन यू वेक अप, व्हेन दैट अलार्म गोज ऑफ, डोंट थिंक एनीथिंग. please don't think anything. Just do all the things that you decided a night before. Again, the importance of that to-do list that I told you. So make a to-do list a night before ताकि उठकर आपको ज़्यादा सोचना ना पड़े. So don't think anything. Alarm बजाए and just follow your to-do list. And you know you will be done with all those things even before you know it. So that was it for today's video. I hope I was of some help to you guys. See you next time. Till then, stay blessed, stay happy.